Hi, I'm ePatient Dave, and I'm a member of the Society for Participatory Medicine because when I was dying of cancer, my oncologist says he's not sure I could have survived if I hadn't been so involved. If it doesn't already, someday this will matter to you, so join us.